Bugs. Anyone can get them. They come out at night and bite you in your sleep. And anyone can get rid of them with Harris bedbug products. To kill bedbugs in bedrooms, kill their eggs, to kill bedbugs where they hide. Don't let bedbugs become an infestation. Harris kills bedbugs and stops infestations. Harris is the oldest EPA-approved pest brand in America.
Getting bedbugs can be extremely damaging and be quite costly to eliminate. Today, I'm going to use Harris EPA-registered products and walk you through 4 steps to eliminate bedbugs. I'm going to focus only on the steps for elimination and prevention. For tips on identifying bedbugs and more information on where they come from, you can visit our website at the link below. Step 1. You need to remove all bed linens and pillows and place them in a plastic garbage bag. Be sure to tie the top so no bugs can escape. Take these bags straight to the washing machine, wash using hot water, and dry on high heat for a minimum of 30 minutes. Step 2. Prepare a ready-to-use bed bug killer that kills resistant bed bugs and their eggs. Pour the Harris resistant bed bug killer into the Harris tank sprayer. No mixing is required, simply pour into the tank and you'll be ready to spray. First, focus on the bed and apply the liquid to the mattress's seams and the box springs according to label directions. Then transition to other parts of the room where bed bugs may be hiding. Common areas include carpets and rugs, baseboards, picture frames, and other cracks and crevices. Allow for up to 1 hour for the spray to dry. And the spray is registered with the Environmental Protection Agency for use in hotels with people and pets around. Just be sure to let the spray dry completely before re-entering the area. And be sure to always follow label directions. Step 3. Once the spray has dried, fill the Harris powder duster with the Harris Resistant Silica Powder. The powder is great for hard to reach areas. Turn the duster upside down and apply a light dusting in entries and perimeters and in cracks and crevices. Also, don't forget to remove cover plates to apply into walls where bugs may be hiding. The powder, like the spray, is going to provide a residual effect that will continue to kill and prevent long after the initial application. Just make sure it's kept dry to remain effective. You can also use the brush to apply the powder to hanging surfaces like the backs of mirrors, or the backs of pictures, furniture, or the headboard. Step 4. Encase your mattress and box springs with a Harris mattress encasement cover, or another cover meant for bed bugs. These encasement covers will help to prevent bed bugs from entering or exiting the mattress, eliminating hiding places. Replace the freshly washed linens on the bed to complete the treatment. Finally, it's always a good idea to treat the rooms next to the room with bed bugs because the insects often travel through the walls and show up in rooms nearby. We're here to help you. With 90 years in the pest control business, Harris is a name you can trust.